Join me in my next video where I teach you how to inconspicuously place a microphone. Trust me, I'm an expert. Hi, welcome to SquidThink. My name's Hannah, I'm a biology student and I live in Brighton in the UK. Have you ever wondered how spiders f**k? No? Okay. No, but seriously, that will be a topic we'll be covering. This channel is gonna be basically for anyone who is interested in science and all of its fucked up glory. From the basics of eutrophication and respiration, all the way through to things like plastic surgery, and poisons and diseases. Fun fact for you guys, this actually used to be a different channel. So I used to run a gaming channel called Games with Hannah. The videos from this channel do actually still exist, and one day I might take them off of private status. Today is not that day. But yeah, if you are very confused because you were subscribed to Games with Hannah, and you're quite confused about why this woman is talking about squid to you, yeah, new channel. Hey guys, don't worry if you want to unsub. I completely understand, but also, science is cool. Biology's always pretty much been my main passion in life, but my hobbies also include, but are not limited to, cosplay, D&D, cats, gardening. Personally, I specialize in ecology and morphology and physiology of animals. So I'm more kind of on the macro scale of things. You can go from the macro scale, which is like the ecology of ecosystems and animals. Then you have the micro scale end of things. So that's things like genealogy, protein folding, cell regulation, just anything on a kind of cellular or really, really tiny scale, like really tiny. The kind of things that you need one of these to look at. Personally, my favorite area of morphology, physiology, and ecology is anything that lives in the sea. The name of this channel, SquidThink, comes from two reasons. The first being literally just that my Instagram handle is SquidHannah, and I wanted to keep everything on brand. And the second being that squid are just literally my favorite animal, and they are so cool, and I cannot wait to do a video on them. I honestly don't think anyone's ready to see how much squid paraphernalia I own. But don't worry, I hear you, naysayers of squid. I hear you screaming out, Hannah, but what- Hi, my name's Hannah, by the way. Hannah, what else will there be for me on this channel if I am starved of knowledge other than that of the squid? And to you, I say, here is a brief list of topics that I will be covering. We got the sex lives of animals, which are way kinkier. The normal sex lives, the weirdest STDs that you can get, animals that are helping to save the planet, the science of being gay, what's that weird rash on my face, animal superpowers, and a lot more. I'll be covering topics on other parts of science as well, so like physics and chemistry, but I'm gonna be bringing in guests to help me with that because obviously those are not my areas, but they will be covered. There's gonna be two types of videos that I'm gonna be doing. So one type will be just kind of random scientific facts, cool stuff, stuff you should know, stuff that will never come in useful, but you should still know it because it's really interesting. And then the second type of video will be actual helpful things that if you're taking an exam, will actually come up on your exam, maybe. So that'll be topics like basic human physiology, photosynthesis, respiration, neuroscience, everything on a level of GCSEs to A-level. In those videos, I'll be doing one topic per video, but I'll have a timestamp for when it gets to the A-level section from the GCSE section. Sorry if you're American, by the way, and you have no idea what those things are. They are exams that we take in England, and I think they're equivalent to your SATs. I'll also be smattering in some advice videos, so on topics like how to do really well at uni, what you need to know as a university fresher, basically just things that I've learned since being at university. This is probably gonna be a pretty bold request seeing as this is just an introductory video, but if those sound like the kind of topics that you would be interested to hear about, then I would appreciate it if you subscribe. But obviously you don't have to. I don't know why I'm telling you that. You know that you have free will. Philosophy students, don't at me. But yeah, that's pretty much everything I wanted to say. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you, hopefully, in the next video. Catch you guys later. I can't do that. I'm not Shane Dawson. See you next time, my dudes.